me this morning from SenSen Networks is Subhash Challa. Subhash, good morning.
Good morning.
Good to see you, Subhash. Quarterly update out from you. Record cash receipts here for Q4 since listing. A nice milestone here for the company.
Yes, it indeed is a great milestone for our company. We have laid out a lot of strategies on how to continue to grow our company. And, you know, if you look at when we first listed, our company revenue was just under $2 million for the whole year. And now we are getting almost that amount in one quarter. So it's a great momentum, and all the strategies and ideas that we have been executing in the company seems to be start to bear fruit now.
And of course, you completed on the ScanCam acquisition in the period.
Yes, yeah. That's another different kind of milestone. That was the second acquisition we did in a very tough time like COVID. And but very important to highlight that the quarterly revenue that we reported, the highest ever from the history, is all organic. We did not count any scan camera, you know, cash flows in, because the actual execution completed in July. So it's organically itself we're growing, and now with the addition of ScanCam and their revenues, we should hope for much better and continued momentum into the future.
Yeah. As far as operations, give us a snapshot here as far as the smart cities, how that's going.
It's actually one of our core revenue sources. If you look at the multiple verticals we have smart cities, we have retail, we have casinos, and smart surveillance. The biggest revenue source is still smart cities, and of that, we had the biggest sources from Australia, really. But it's changing because our US and Canada, North America is taking off. And with city of Las Vegas, Canada customers, Edmonton and Calgary, and also Chicago contributing quite a bit there. And also in Singapore, we continue to do some good work in smart city area, which is our bread and butter, scenario. But we continue to hit big in Australia as well. And if you look at our net retention rate, NRR, which is a very important metric, it's over 100%. It's like 120% or so, which tells you that the existing customers are actually buying more. They're spending more with SenSen, and we're also acquiring new customers. So it's a great momentum on smart cities, and we're very pleased with that.
And how's progress as far as the casino gaming solutions?
So as you know, casinos worldwide have been shut down because of COVID. It's a hospitality industry, like all hotels, pubs. Casinos are one of the most affected areas. But we successfully executed some strategies to make sure our existing customers are looked after, Crown Casino and Soler in Philippines. And they have been procuring different kind of additional enhancements, if you want, in the casino sector. But what is important is we made proactive investment into city of Las Vegas with the support of the government of Las Vegas for us to have an AI company. With the support of them, we have an office operating there. And one of the key focus was that as people come out of COVID with vaccinations and all that happening, we expect we expected or projected that the casino world will open up, and what better place than Las Vegas? That's where it all starts. So we had the first face-to-face, if you want, conference that happened. Most of the conferences were on Zoom and all these for the last 2 years. This was on-premise, and like the old good old days, it happened. And being in Vegas helped us a bit. So we were able to have a great show. We had great leads. We pretty much logged in a couple of POCs on the back of that show. So I think the confidence is high that the casino market will come back to full force as we come out of this COVID effects.
And what would you say are some of the key highlights as far as this other vertical, the smart surveillance solutions?
So as people may recall, or our shareholders might recall, and investors might recall, that we acquired a company called ScanCam, Snap Network Surveillance, if I'm right. We acquired ScanCam too, but Snap Network Surveillance was in November last year. And what was important for us was to integrate the technology into SenSen tech portfolio and also start releasing products with the combined strengths. And that happened in the last 6 months, where the integration of team and technology has completed. And now you can see multiple universities rolling out technologies of Snap Surveillance and SenSen combined. We call that SenTrack, which is a new product line. And you know, four different universities, even Snapchat, one of the biggest chat companies, social networking company. You know, it's funny, both are Snap. You know, we have Snap technology and we are selling it to Snapchat, which is very interesting to observe. So we basically see the momentum picking up in that smart surveillance vertical as well. So we, you know, while the revenue may not be the biggest contributor in this year, but we expect the momentum to pick up and expand into the future.
Are you working on some new products as far as R&D?
So as you know, SenSen is very big in R&D. In the previous announcements, we have mentioned we have four patents awarded. We, in fact, have four new patents launched in the last financial year. So that momentum is going on. And some of the new products that we have been building is, you know, really smart curb management sensor. Okay. We're also working on a concept called blind bots, which is robots that are themselves sort of low, lightweight and low cost with very little sensors on them. But, you know, surveillance cameras can navigate robots. So really exciting stuff. If people check out our website on our emerging solutions, they will see some great stuff going on.
And looking ahead, full year 22, Subhash, you've updated the revenue guidance here.
Yes, yeah. You know, we have been very cautious in how we inform the market, because there's a lot going on in the company, and what better than the overall revenue number so that people give a track. So if you look at it, our formal guidance for FY21 was somewhere between 5.2 and 5 million dollars type. And the future guidance we are giving for the next financial year is double that, which is 11 million. Doubling revenue is always hard, but luckily we have been able to lock in a lot of contracts, and our existing customers are spending more money with us. So, and our ARR number is already up to around 6.5 million. Of course, this 11 million is now having a contribution of about 3 million from ScanCam, or expected to have that. So other businesses are now contributing to this accelerated growth that we have, we have been able to acquire.
Well, final words, Subhash, confident clearly on the year ahead. What would your message be this morning to SenSen investors?
I think the big investments were made in world-beating products, our positioning as a sensor AI company, and our ability to solve problems that are impossible to solve in multiple business verticals is a great bet. And I think it's showing in the results that we're delivering, and we hope to see more positive results in the near future.
Good to see you. Thanks for your time.
Thanks. Yeah.